Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, a big part of science is solving problems. And I couldn't help but notice a very simple problem that I have in my life. Cereal. Cereal comes in a box, and when you open the box, you find a bag that holds the cereal. And once you open the bag, sometimes, a lot of times, it's really hard to keep that bag closed. And that sounds like an engineering and design challenge. Scientists have already created ways to solve this problem. So I think we need to take a closer look at some of those things scientists have already created and designed and engineered to see if we can apply it to our problem with the cereal bag. And to do that, we are going to try doing an engineering autopsy. So the challenge is to figure out different ways to close a bag. It makes sense to take a closer look at some ways that are already out there and exist. The first one that comes to mind is the twist tie. I have a baggie, put some air in it, I have to close it, I twist the bag, take my twist tie, twist it closed. The next thing that comes to mind is the Ziploc baggie. Open it, fill it, slide it closed. But how do these things work? Well, to do that, we need to take a closer look to see what's going on. So we're gonna start with the twist tie. We're gonna zoom in and take a closer look to see if we can figure out what's going on with the twist tie. So we've zoomed in on our twist tie and it looks like it's just a strip of paper, but watch what happens when I bend it. When I bend the twist tie, it actually holds its shape. So that means there must be something at the center of this paper. So how do we look at what's inside the paper? We're gonna cut into it and see what we can find. Bring my scissors along. Carefully cut along. And see if I can peel this back to see what we can find. Tear some more paper off. And I think the camera should be able to see that what's inside the paper is a little wire. So remember, our twist tie holds its shape because there's a metal wire inside. Do I have anything that's lying around my kitchen that might be metal and might hold its shape? Aluminum foil. I have a roll of aluminum foil. I'm gonna cut a little bit off and see if this will work. Let's see if it holds its shape. Perfect. I think we can make this work. To do that, we need to change this shape to make it look like and work more like a twist tie. So I'm going to trim this so it's about the same length as my twist tie. There we go. But it's still, it doesn't look exactly like my twist tie, and this is a little too thin. So what could I do with this aluminum foil? I'm thinking if I could roll it and keep rolling it till I have a nice, long, thin strand of aluminum foil, it might work just like a twist tie. Here we go, let's give it a try. Take some time, start folding it over. So now, I think it's time to try our handmade twist tie. My bag of cereal, twist it, my twist tie, wrap it around, twist it once or twice. I think we have something that works. So we figured out how the twist tie works and we made our own. Let's try and tackle a more complicated challenge, and that's taking a closer look at the Ziploc bag. But to do this, I'm gonna have to bring the baggie closer to the camera so we can try to see how this works. It's small, but I think we can figure it out. So we have our Ziploc baggie close to the camera, and what you're seeing, this top line, that's what keeps it closed. I can see, if I look carefully, this blue channel, this blue line, it has some bumps in it, and then there's a thin strip of green on both sides of the blue. We're going to pull this apart so we can get a better look at that and see what's really going on there. So if I look, I can see the green and blue lines. Now watch what happens when I try to pull this apart and open it. I can hear it opening. But now let's take a closer look at this corner right here. I'm going to try and close it and then open it. What am I doing? It feels like I'm forcing the blue into the green. Take a close look. And it looks to me like the blue fits into the green groove. And that's how it works.
Pretty cool.
So let's think about what materials we could use that we might have lying around that would work similar to a Ziploc baggie. I need a center line and I need to have a groove that could fit over top of that center line. Well, I'm thinking right away of straws. They're round, center line, but look, these straws are the same size. How do I get one straw to fit over top of the other straw and then wrap around it? Well, I think I need to physically change the straw, just like we change the shape of our aluminum foil to make it look and work more like a twist tie. I think I can change one straw to make it work and look more like a Ziploc baggie. To do that, I think all I'm going to do is cut a groove into the straw and see if I can clip it around my other one. So I have my scissors, slide it down my straw, cutting away from me, and now I have an opening, a straw that opens, and I think this straw could fit over top of this one, much like a Ziploc baggie. And just like our Ziploc baggie, we had a blue center line and green grooves. I think we've achieved and accomplished making something very similar. So I have a blue line going down the center, and I have this green groove that fits over top of it. Bring this straw, and we'll zoom in and take a closer look here. You can see I've cut more of this straw away, so you can see our center line. Now, the only thing we have to do is test this on a bag of open cereal to see if it actually works. So let's take our bag of open cereal, take our center blue line, fold it over, and now take our green groove and see if we can fit it over top. Snap it into place. Slide it. And I think we were successful. I think we've made our own version of a Ziploc baggie. So we've zoomed in so you can see how our baggie's working here. We have the blue center ridge, we have the green lines and the groove going around it, and it works just like a Ziploc baggie. There are lots of different ways to open and close things. We made our own twist tie. We made our own Ziploc baggie. In fact, I even used a lid to open and close this bag of cereal. See if you can experiment to see how I made this and even try making your own. Science is all about solving problems, and sometimes the answers, they're not as complicated as you think. If you want to learn more, check out our links in the video description. Thanks for watching.